What's wrong with death, sir?
What are we so mortally afraid of? Why can't we treat death with a certain amount of humanity and dignity and decency and, God forbid, maybe even humor? Death is not the enemy, gentlemen.
Yep. I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
When we go back then to falling in love and say it's crazy falling, you see, we don't say rising into love. There is in it the idea of the fall, taking this ghastly risk is the condition of there being life, you see. For all life is an act of faith and an act of gamble. The moment you take a step, you do so on an act of faith because you don't really know that the floor is not going to give under your feet. The moment you take a journey, what an act of faith. The moment you enter into any kind of human undertaking and relationship, what an act of faith. See, you've given yourself up. But this is the most powerful thing that can be done. Surrender, see? And love is an act of surrender to another person. Total abandonment. I give myself to you. Take me, do anything you like with me, see? So, actually, therefore, the course of wisdom, what is really sensible, is to let go. Is to commit oneself, to give oneself up, and that's quite mad. So we come to the strange conclusion that in madness lies sanity.